Hi, it's Elise again. Today I'm going to be showing you how to paint on chocolate with chocolate. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Also, don't forget to share pictures and videos of your finished products. When I'm painting, I like to eat dragon fruit as a snack.